Sometimes someone will say something racist, and then people will go, "You're racist," and then this is their defense. They go, "I don't have a racist bone in my body." Right? And like, that's not how racism works, you know? I don't think anyone's ever been to the doctor, you know, getting an x-ray, and he's like, "Well, I got some weird news for you. Turns out your leg hates Mexicans." "Fuck, how did that happen?" "You got a racist bone in your body." "Is that why it hurts every time I eat tacos?" "That's probably it."